I think the president, by saying the crime prevention should be integrated into the UPDF as a reserve force, it should not be the case for every crime preventer. There are those who really should be integrated in the UPDF, and there are those who have had actually a bad record, and they are part of crime. Therefore, if you integrate a crime causer into the UPDF, then you will have actually more crime, because this person is going to be armed officially and is going to remain with his network.
As you call them crime preventers, but for me, I don't see it as a befitting word. They should have been called crime promoters because of their history. Why do you bring in crime preventers now? Is it necessary? Has the police as an institution failed? Has the army as an institution failed? So there is a lot of panicking. Why do you panic at this hour? Instead of using resources on crime preventers, you should rechannel them and give it to police as an institution and remotivate them, because most of them are not motivated.
I totally agree with the president, because these crime preventers have a paramilitary training skill. So when they join the reserve force of UPDF, I think we shall see the country very stable. In my district, Butaleja, those crime preventers are preventing crime.
Under which legal regime is the president moving to enlist members of society into the UPDF? The UPDF is not a personal army. The UPDF is governed under the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda, the UPDF Act 2010, amongst other laws.
First of all Ugandans, they have a right to join the forces to protect this country. However, they have some requirements. If they have all the requirements, I have no problem. But among the requirements, you have to go back to the village. You get your letter of LOCs and what. Are they going to do that? If they are going to do that, that means the LOCs will scrutinize them to see that this one really fits to join the force. Because you see, I've been hearing the LOCs are saying some, they are turned into thugs. So in such a situation, you can't allow such a thug to just enter the